big one, too.
It is a once-in-a-lifetime thing to actually happen.
Sheriffs in Stevens Point, Wisconsin got quite the unusual call for help when a bobcat was found in the grill of a car.
It was pretty amazing to watch.
Strangely enough, it got stuck after getting hit by the driver.
Did not see anything that they hit. They thought it was just road grease. They went a few more miles north, and then they stopped to check their vehicle, and that's when they saw that it was the bobcat was in their grill.
According to WSAW, it was a call dispatch was used to getting.
Call to our dispatch was, you know, there's a bobcat in my car, and I think there was a bunch of, what, a bobcat? And then our officers, of course, went over the radio.
Officers and conservation warden Brian Lockman teamed up to capture the very, very feisty and unhappy cat and took him back home.
Drove him back down to the location where he was, the bobcat was struck, because we wanted to put it back in the area in case the bobcat had young ones or something so that it could tend to him.
It's a call these first responders will likely not forget.
This one was in great shape and was able to get back out in the wildlife.